chill
for 1992.
Because in 91, the shit was insane
in the brain.
So what the fuck were you game? Nothing but a bunch of shame. Like this shit.
Motherfuckers are doing this shit good. The pigs are always jocking cause the spots are hot. But on the Boston block, they always jock a lot. The pigs are double LDOG coming from the set. I'm full dog and I'm rocking on the hard ass cassette off a motherfucking Cypress Hill. I let them know that I get hype and start to chill. And ill with Buzzy, you know he's down with me. Kicking it as I bust the rap for the E, the L, the V-A. She knows she don't play. The midget is down with me cause he's proud to be brown every day.
Yeah, I get so. Check it out. Man. Is it no fast? How can you kill a man?
No, I can just kill a man.
Kill a man. I kill a man.
No, I can just kill a man.
I started off as a gangster. Ultimate game prankster. Looking for fools that want to game banger. At the age of 10, at the boys club strolling. Looking for the punk as legettos when I am rolling. Beefing. And I'ma smoke some weed. In back of the boys club. It's straight out indeed. Get high. Then I'ma put the boxing gloves on. And let them know who really got the bump. Niggas gotta fade me and white boys too. Back in 1976, I was kicking it cool. With my size, I always had the gangster ties. Realize, I never been hypnotized. By no voodoo, you're the kind you do. You know what I'm saying, boy? You must be through. If you're trying to think you're kidding some of this gangster. The empty bulldog, the master prankster. With the game, I straight in the rage. I kick back and hit the front page every day.
Yeah, see what I'm saying?